In this video, we will learn to find the value of cotangent of pi plus x. We know cotangent of theta is equal to cosine of theta upon sine of theta. So application of the above identity gives us cotangent of pi plus x is equal to cosine of pi plus x upon sine of pi plus x. As we know, the trigonometric identity sine of pi plus x is equal to minus sine of x. The proof of this trigonometric identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video has also been mentioned in the description section. We also know the trigonometric identity cosine of pi plus x is equal to minus cosine of x. The proof of this trigonometric identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video has also been mentioned in the description section. Let us apply the above identities in the above expression of cotangent of pi plus x. So cotangent of pi plus x is equal to minus cosine of x upon minus sine of x. Cancelling out the minus sign in the numerator and the denominator gives us cotangent of pi plus x is equal to cosine of x upon sine of x, which is equal to cotangent of x. So cotangent of pi plus x is equal to cotangent of x. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.